Hi everyone, welcome to the stream. I'm going to have a stream with a bit of Nioh. Personally, I've never got along with Dark Souls, but I've got along very well with Ninja Gaiden, so I'm hoping this has got a lot of Ninja Gaiden to it, with a bit of Dark Souls. We'll soon find out. Going to be a learning curve, going to be a hell of a lot of frustration involved, I can guarantee that. Let's just see how it goes. The Far East lies Zipangu, a land brimming with gold and palaces, and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but the warriors of war.
Some call it a miraculous stone. A philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain. Country where the sun never sets, for control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
London is an important fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe there will be many crows living within the walls waiting to abandon it. So the tower could collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Sorry, movie mode where... a more less stable frame rate. Those are action mode where it dims the graphics a bit and gives you 60 frames. Ah.
yourself as your only savior.
I'm going to check all these things. Stats menu. Sword. Right. My shortcut, Anna. Trousers. Right, hold a second. Right, sorry that. Oops. I mean, at the moment, I think the game looks nice. I'm not sure what it looks like if I put it into non-movie mode, into action mode. Huh? So please be a medicine. Ah, that refills everything. Okay. Oh dear. First step, I didn't even want to try and take on two at once. Whoops. Let's retry. Do I start at that point? Yeah, I do. Great, okay. Right. So that's like the fires from Dark Souls, I'm guessing. Right, put a hat on them. battle axe range, or is it? Back here in case I just save, in case I die, let's have a prayer.